9-day novena to Saint Vincent de Paul. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen. O glorious Saint Vincent de Paul, the mention of your name suggests a litany of your virtues: humility, zeal, mercy, self-sacrifice. It also recalls your many foundations, works of mercy, congregations, societies. The Church gratefully remembers your promotion of the priesthood. Inspire all charitable workers, especially those who minister to both the spiritually and the materially poor. O Lord, give us the grace that you bestowed upon your servant Saint Vincent de Paul to relinquish the temptation of material things in our holy effort to minister to the poor. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come. Thy will be done on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. Amen. Hail Mary, full of grace, the Lord is with thee. Blessed art thou among women, and blessed is the fruit of thy womb, Jesus. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us sinners, now and at the hour of our death. Amen. Glory be to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, as it was in the beginning, is now, and ever shall be, world without end. Amen. The Litany of Saint Vincent de Paul. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, have mercy on us. Lord, have mercy on us. Christ, hear us. Christ, graciously hear us. The just shall spring up like the lily, and flourish forever before the Lord. Alleluia. Holy Mary, Mother of God, pray for us. Holy Mary, Comforter of the afflicted, pray for us. Saint Vincent de Paul, pray for us. Saint Vincent, who at the tenderest age didst display a wisdom most mature, pray for us. Saint Vincent, who from thy childhood wast full of pity and compassion, pray for us. Saint Vincent, who like David from a simple shepherd becamest a ruler and pastor of the people of God, pray for us. Saint Vincent, who in thy captivity by Turkish pirates didst preserve perfect freedom, pray for us. Saint Vincent, the just man, who didst live by faith, pray for us. Saint Vincent, always supported on the firm anchor of a Christian hope, pray for us. Saint Vincent, always inflamed with the fire of perfect charity, pray for us. Saint Vincent, truly simple, upright, and fearing God, pray for us. Saint Vincent, true disciple of Jesus Christ, always meek and humble of heart, pray for us. Saint Vincent, perfectly mortified in heart and mind, pray for us. Saint Vincent, ever animated with the Spirit of our Lord, pray for us. Saint Vincent, generous maintainer of the glory of God, pray for us. Saint Vincent, ever inwardly burning and ever outwardly transported with zeal for souls, pray for us. Saint Vincent, who in Christian poverty didst find the precious pearl and the rich treasure of the gospel, pray for us. Saint Vincent, like to the angels in thy purity, pray for us. Saint Vincent, faithful in obedience and victorious in word and deed, pray for us. Saint Vincent, who didst fly the slightest appearance of evil, pray for us. Saint Vincent, who in all thine actions didst aspire to the practice of perfect virtue, pray for us. Saint Vincent, who didst remain like a rock amidst the stormy sea of this world, pray for us. Saint Vincent, invincible amidst the arrows of adversity, pray for us. Saint Vincent, as patient in suffering as thou wast indulgent in forgiving, pray for us. Saint Vincent, ever docile and obedient son of the Holy See, pray for us. Saint Vincent, who had exceedingly horror of the novel ways and subtle words of heretics, pray for us. Saint Vincent, destined by a special providence to announce the gospel to the poor, pray for us. Saint Vincent, father and model of ecclesiastics, pray for us. Saint Vincent, prudent founder of the Congregation of the Mission, pray for us. Saint Vincent, wise institutor of the Congregation of the Sisters of Charity, pray for us. Saint Vincent, tender in compassionating and prompt in relieving the necessities of the poor, pray for us. Saint Vincent, equally fervent in the practice of prayer and in ministry of the word, pray for us. Saint Vincent, admirable in imitation of the life and virtues of Jesus, pray for us. Saint Vincent, who didst persevere to the end in shunning evil and doing good, pray for us. Saint Vincent, who as in life so in death was most precious in the sight of God, pray for us. Saint Vincent, glory of France and pride of Paris, pray for us. Saint Vincent, patron of all charitable associations, pray for us. Lamb of God, who takest away the sins of the world, spare us, O Lord. Lamb of God, who takest away the sins of the world, graciously hear us, O Lord. Lamb of God, who takest away the sins of the world, have mercy on us. The Lord hath led the just man through right ways, and showed unto him the kingdom of God. Let us pray. O God, who by an effect of thine infinite goodness, hast renewed in our days in the apostolic character and humility of thy blessed servant Vincent, the spirit of thy well-beloved Son, to preach the gospel to the poor, relieve the afflicted, console the miserable, and add new luster to the ecclesiastical order, grant, we beseech thee, through his powerful intercession, that we also, delivered from the great misery of sin, may labor to please thee by the practice of the same humility, through Jesus Christ our Lord, who liveth with thee and the Holy Ghost, ever one God, world without end. Amen. O God, who for the preaching of the gospel to the poor and for promoting the honor of the priesthood, didst endue blessed Vincent with the zeal of an apostle, grant, we humbly pray thee, that we who venerate his holy life may profit by the examples of virtue he has left us. Amen. Saint Vincent de Paul, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit. Amen.